Hi friends, my name is Ramit Reddy. I am studying 5th class. I am going to tell about Mahatma Jyotirao Phule. Mahatma Jyotirao Phule was a great social reformer and a writer. He was born on 11th April 1927 in Khadgaon, Satara district, Maharashtra. His parents were Govind Rao and Chinnabai. Phule was married to Savitri Bai. Both of them started many schools for girls. They did many social welfare activities. Jyotirao Phule founded Satya Sodhak Samaj in 1873 to promote social equality. He worked hard to remove untouchability from society. He wrote famous book Gulangiri. He was died on 28th November 1890 in Pune. Thank you. Johar Jyotirao Phule. Johar Jyotirao Phule. Johar Jyotirao Phule.